Al-Shabaab claims bombing near Somali prison. The Islamist militant group Al-Shabaab claimed responsibility for a car bombing that killed four people Saturday in the Somali capital. For more details, click on the link below.